right, lads and ladies. Killy's up to stuff again. What I did was, I took this cigar, which you can see was much longer a few minutes ago. It's a Excalibur 1066 by whoever's by. Who makes these? Hoy de Monterey. A great cigar in its own, by the way. Lovely cigar. What I did is, I took my cigar cutter, which the cigar will fit all the way through, and I cut little medallions off of it, like this. And they could have been thinner, by the way, too, even than this. And then I rubbed the tobacco out. You see this? I rubbed the tobacco out, like that. Okay. And then I put it in the pipe. I actually packed this using the Frank method. Frank, if you're out there, you're a major genius in my opinion to figure out this method. Now I'm going to light it up. I tried something different the first time, which I'll probably post maybe before this video or after. I'm not sure.